A plume of ash can be seen rising from Hunga-Tonga-Hunga-Ha'apai volcano in images taken before the eruption, with the volcanic island appearing to have all but disappeared afterwards. The pictures have emerged as Australia and New Zealand sent military surveillance flights to assess damage to the Pacific island nation, efforts which had been delayed due to the towering ash cloud preventing earlier flights.